Action. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Here's Alexandro. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Ronaldo.
Teammates getting out to bring them level. Ronaldo threads it through. Turned aside there by the keeper.
Great interception. Ronaldo.
Well, they've got him behind here. Brilliant goal!
I'm sure the manager will be delighted with this. Fantastic teamwork. Lovely ball through.
So, away we go at 1-1. Dybala.
Ramsey.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Miralem Pjanic. Ramsey.
Dybala. Probing the pass. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. They can be quick on the break now. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught.
Douglas Costa. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Read the intentions. Dybala. Pjanic. Ramsey. What an important interception that was.
Matuidi. Dybala. Miralem Pjanic.
No real challenge to the defender from that cross.
Gonzalo Higuain.
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Dybala.
Ramsey.
On to Ronaldo. Read the play well to intercept.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Ronaldo. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Here's Alexandro. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Wants to have a go. Comfortable for the keeper.
Referee's had a good look.
Good vision here.
Higuain.
Must take the lead here. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Cristiano Ronaldo cuts that out.
Dybala
stopping the pass getting through with... Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, his team haven't been on what you would describe as top form, but he came good when they were struggling a bit, got them on level terms. Which way is it going to go next?
So here we go for the second half. Higuain. Gonzalo Higuain.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Good position for the cross. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. Excellent vision.
It was a chance to get through and score, and he's been fouled.
He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Well, what a great opportunity this is to take the lead.
And the goalkeeper read the direction well.
He doesn't want to lose it here.
Wasteful pass, guiding it through.
Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just.
Miralem Pjanic.
The break is definitely on. Got to keep his nerve here. And there it is!
Real underdogs in terms of numbers and the shape of the game. And they've scored.
Just goes to show when you are depleted, you don't have to give up the match, the ghost, and they haven't done that here.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Oh, he's through. Goal, they've hit back straight away. Great reaction. No time to sulk about conceding. They have scored at the other end.
Well, it's great action, this, for us, Alan, isn't it, from the neutral point of view, to come back straight away, virtually from the kickoff, and score themselves.
Yeah, it's got an unpredictable feel to it, this match. You never quite know what's going to happen next.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game.
Chance for a break in numbers. They could go in front here. Very quick counter-attack, and not quite the full reward at the end of it.
Now, it's a good effort. They cut through up to a certain point, and then it came to a dead end.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Khedira on the attack here. Good tackle.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, plenty of speed, but not good vision.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Matuidi.
Neatly intercepted.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Careless there.
And Ronaldo.
Khedira. Higuain! It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. Higuain! Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Dybala. Matuidi.
This could be an opportunity in behind the defence.
Blocked it then. Pjanic with the corner. And we'll start again with a goal kick. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Put them in front here, but he's missed it, and it's still level.
Oh, he can't believe it. Neither can his teammates.
Higuain, poor on the ball. De Ligt, Sami Khedira, trying unsuccessfully to pick out Cristiano Ronaldo. Chance now to go ahead. Higuain! Something of a power play in these circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team.
Yeah, there's no doubt here the keeper was out of position. It'll be a little post-mortem with his coach, I'm sure, in the days that follow. Let himself down there.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Sandro. Dybala.
Not one from the textbook, that one, the booking, I think.
Oh, the specialists in town, Ronaldo, here we go.
And the goalkeeper read the direction well.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the
good vision here. He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
And Ronaldo.
Dybala. Tackle goes in.
Dybala.
Break quickly when they get possession. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Quite clearly a free kick. Dybala. Khedira. It will be a free kick here. Clearly a foul and an easy decision for the referee, and he's a good referee, this one. He's chosen not to show the yellow card.
No, just having a word. He's got a good relationship with the...
Dybala! That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move, too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
And Ronaldo. He's pointed for the free kick.
That's good play. We'll get the ball rolling again. He fancies his chances in getting past these players.
And Bonucci with definitely a foul.
Taken short.
And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. Dybala.
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in the...
Could be trouble here, he's already had a booking.
Oh, you could tell as soon as he put that ball down, he's going to have a go, he's going to try and put this match to bed.
Free kick on target.
But not really troubling the goalkeeper.
That's the end of the game.
I wonder what the...
Can put them in front here, which he does.